Hello. Hope you all understand the previous question. Which question was that? Which method was that? Yes, about interest on drawings. With the concept, we understood that if the partner is withdrawing amount in the beginning of month, that is on 1st of every month, then number of years, that is the time period, should be considered as 78/12. Yeah, you may find in some books, kadach koi book ma, you may find it is 6.5. 78/12 ne badle, kadach tumne koi book ma aa method ma, you will find 6.5. So 6.5 means what? Basically, 78 divided by 12 comes to 6.5. Eventually, the mid of month, 15 of every month. So the answer is actually 72/12, but you may find again 6 only, because 72 divided by 12 comes to 6. Kanipadi reference books ma, kadach 6.5, 6 and 5.5 they may use. What do we mean by 5.5? Yes, that is exactly 66/12. And 66 kya rahe hai ji aap ne? Kya rahe hai? Yes, that is at the end of every month. Aaj method ma, there are some other ways also. Like, atyare aapne je vaat kari, beginning of month, mid of month, end of month. એવી જ રીતના કદાચ બિગિનિંગ ઓફ ક્વાર્ટર પણ કહી શકે. વોટ ટુ ડુ ઇન ધેટ? બહુ સિમ્પલ છે, એક સિમ્પલ ટ્રીક આપી દઉં છું, વિચ વિલ બી યુઝફુલ ઇન એવરી પેરામીટર્સ. આ મેથડમાં બધી જગ્યાએ યુઝ થશે. બિગિનિંગ વર્ડ યુઝ કરે ત્યારે યુ હેવ ટુ સ્ટાર્ટ વિથ 12. ઓકે, સમજાય છે? યુ હેવ ટુ સ્ટાર્ટ વિથ 12, 1, 2. Now what they say, what I asked just now, beginning of every quarter. What does it mean? At every 3 months, varasma 4 quarters hoy. Every 3 months. So you have to start with 12. It's a very simple trick. 12 is start kari. Time interval ke closure, 3 months. So 12 minus 3 comes to 9. 9 minus 3 comes to 3, and 3 minus 3, confused? Yes, actually 12 minus 3 9. What I said, 9 minus 3 3. No, it was not correct. Concentration rak jo. 9 minus 3 6, and 6 minus 3 3. तो तुम्हारे पास चार पार्ट आएगा. विच फोर बार्स? 12, देन 9, देन 6, देन 3. चार क्वार्टर्स हो, चार डिजिट यू आर ऑलरेडी हैविंग. मेक अ टोटल ऑफ इट. 12 प्लस 9 21, प्लस 6 27, प्लस 3 30. सो इफ they ask in the beginning of every quarter, then our answer should be 30/12. 12 9 6 3. Sir, mid of quarter hoy to ye to apni as usual, old is gold, junu e sonu. Yes, apne to as yaad rakhvanu chhe. Beginning no answer shu aavyo chhe? What the answer of beginning? That is 30. 30 minus 6, mid no answer. Yes, that is yes. 24. And 30 minus 12, tomorrow end no answer. Yes, that is 18. So beginning of quarter 30, mid of quarter 24, end of quarter 12. Not 12. इट इज 18, यस, जो एंटायर सेशन मां हियर और देयर क्या कितने क्या वी मे ट्राई, लिसन वी मे ट्राई टू ट्विस्ट द मैटर, तुम्हारे ध्यान रखवानू छे कि वेदर एवरीथिंग इज गोइंग परफेक्टली और नॉट, एंड फॉर दैट कॉन्सेंट्रेशन इज मस्ट. ओके, टुडे दिस सेशन लेट्स कंटिन्यू विथ अदर टू मेथड्स, बे मेथड छे पर अ कंबाइंड टाइटल कैन बी गिवन बिकॉज इन बोथ द मेथड्स यू हैव टू फाइंड कमीशन. बेसिकली बन्ने मेथड में कमीशन फाइंड आउट करवानी पैटर्न छे छे that is different and that's why I give a common title to find out amount of commission. First je aapne kariye chhe that is in your textbook illustration 2 and in exercise main question 3 sub question 2. Okay, board ma tarat tarat board survey se hota hai sir, board ma puchhai chhe, please never ask this question to anyone including yourself. Kadachin Laksha Bhai, yes, because textbook ma je hoy e board ma puchhavana chances always hoy ache. They may going to ask the same question. Sometimes you may feel sir this question they already asked in last board paper, then what does not mean that they don't have the right to ask the same question again, they may ask. So, what is the better option for a student? Student mate, best option is what? Very, very simple. Not to ask, not to think, not to waste time for that particular matter, ke board ma shu aavshe. Just spare your time to learn everything. Board ma je aavu hoy aave. We must be on the topper side. Okay? So let's continue. To find out amount of commission, there are two different methods. Title bahu dhyan rakho. As I say, we are always giving you some tricks which may not be given in textbook. Sometimes it is in textbook, but in some different words. We want to make it simple. Okay? When total profit is given, एक method छे जेमा total profit आपेलो हो. Total profit means from no overall profit. Is it okay? We are going to solve the questions just now. I forgot समझे लिए and then we are solving the questions too. So you will get the idea what total profit means. Second method is when partner's profit is given. Let me give you an example, very simple. Say, two partners, Mr. A and Mr. B are there. Mr. A and B sharing profit and loss in the ratio of 1:1 equal. अपने अत्यारे example छे, थोड़ू simplify जाके. Now, firm's profit is 1,50,000. Again, business no total profit, that is 1,50,000. What will be the individual profit of A and B? Very simple. 1,50,000 divided by 2 because two partners and equal ratio. So, A will get 75,000, B will get 75,000. Is it okay? So, actually 75,000 channel, that is known as partner's profit. And 75 plus 75, total, that 1,50,000 is known as total profit. Is it clear? Let's continue to understand this matter first. Okay? Then we'll switch over to this. First step, actually, our pattern ma, you are not supposed to find only commission. अपने सम सॉल्व कर सो तो ना आइडिया आ जाए, एंड दैट्स व्हाई आई डिड फोर स्टेप्स ओवर हियर. यू आर नॉट सपोज टू फाइंड ओनली कमीशन, बट नॉर्मली दे आर गोइंग टू आस्क यू what the total amount received by a partner. Okay? First of all, calculation of commission. Here, commission equals to profit. A profit kayo? Total profit. Profit into rate, percentage. Brother, rate means what? It is percentage given to you. Let me do a sign also. Clear? Upon 100 plus rate. This is a special method. This particular portion is something bit confusing. But, jara apna practical question hona kariye chhe, tyare, while reading the question, I will explain what this 100 plus rate is. Okay? So, you have to remember the formula. Commission equals to profit into rate upon 100 plus rate. So, let's say if it is 10%, we can say 10 upon 100 plus 10. There are so many teachers, so many students, so many friends. Our method is 10 upon 110. I will give the pronunciation. But actually, it's not perfect. Because what happened? If you remember, Yadra Kamat Kadatame Vichar, 10 upon 110. But exam ma, if they give you 8%, see, apna dimag ma jo fix the US 10 upon 110. I saw that kind of assertions. May every answer said, Joeli Che. When I asked 8% commission, and what student brought? 10 upon 110. So that's not fair. Better option to remember this formula. After getting this commission amount, we have to find divisible profit. So, J-Kaipar total profit is out of that, if we deduct commission, then you will find divisible profit. And what divisible profit means? Divisible profit, divisible profit is nothing else. It is the profit which we are going to distribute among the partners in the given ratio. Okay? So to find divisible profit from total profit, you have to deduct amount of commission. Next step, that is to distribute divisible profit in P&L ratio. Divisible profit tamariga, then P&L ratio ma distribute kariye. Very simple. Divisible profit equals to partner share upon total share. Let's say the divisible profit of A and B is 80,000 and their share, listen carefully, their share is 2:3. Now, if we want to find out profit share of A, amount of profit share of A, then 80,000 divisible profit into share or A share, that is 2:3. So 2 upon total share, 2 + 3, 5. So 80,000 into 2 upon 5. The answer will be 32,000. Okay? Practically with digits, with figures, apne create chhe. Clear? But if you are just going to copy down, to dimag nahi chale. Problem is that. And atyare evu chhe. See, amara jamana ma, you may feel ke again, like an aged person, amara jamana ma, evi vaato aave chhe. But yes, amara jamana ma actually, badhana dimag bahut sharp chalta tha. Why is it so? Atyare pan chale chhe. Dimag to as it is, you know. But the concentration in studies, it's a little bit different, yes. Because bahu badha deviations chhe. Bahu badhi jagyae tame divert thai shako em chho. Which were not there when we were students. Amara vakte kadach jini vat thai. To bahu bahu to shun hoy. Ek song hatu. A G O G Lo G Suno G. Mehu man moji. Karta hun me jo. वो तुम भी करो जी 1 2 का 4 4 2 का 1 इट वाज अ नाइस सॉन्ग बट इन शॉर्ट व्हाट आई वांटेड टू से અમારા સોંગમાં એ જી ઓ જી લો જી બધું આવતું. And now in your generation, 2G, 3G, 4G, 5G, અરે એટલું ઓછું હોય તો હવે તો PUBG. આપણી જી માંથી જ ફ્રી નથી થતા તો પછી હાઉ ઇઝ ઇટ પોસિબલ ટુ હેવ 100% કોન્સન્ટ્રેશન ઓવર હિયર? તમને પણ ખબર છે, ઘરે કદાચ ફ્રી હોઈએ અને ડ્યુ ટુ એની રીઝન કદાચ નેટના સિગ્નલ ના મળતા હોય એટલે આપણને વેન્ટિલેટર ઉપર મૂકવા પડે એવી હાલત થઈ જાય છે. યસ, કદાચ બની શકે ઇન ફ્યુચર. અત્યારે એવું છે કે આપણે કોઈ ફાસ્ટ કરતા હોઈએ, હા અપવાસ કરતા હોઈએ, તો આપણે એને ફળાહાર તરીકે ઓળખીએ છીએ. માત્ર ફળનો આહાર લેવા, ફ્રૂટ્સ ઇવન થોડું સ્ટ્રીકલી આપણે રાખતા હોઈએ, થોડું વધારે, તો બની શકે કે વી આર ગોઈંગ ટુ હેવ ઓનલી મિલ્ક. કદાચ ઘણા માત્ર પાણી પીને, નોબડી નોઝ, આજથી કદાચ થોડા વર્ષો પછી ફાસ્ટ કર્યો છે. સંબંધ મેં સહી, મેં આજે ફાસ્ટ કર્યો છે, મારે આજે ઉપવાસ છે. વોટ ડઝ ઇટ મીન? આખો દિવસ મારે નેટ ચાલુ નથી કરવાનું. કદાચ એનાથી સ્ટ્રીક્ટ, મેં કીધું ને ફળાહારની બદલે માત્ર મિલ્ક ઉપર, એવી રીતના નેટ ચાલુ નથી કરવાનું. એમ નહીં, મારે આજે આખો દિવસ મોબાઈલ ટચ નથી કરવાનો. અરે બહુ સ્ટ્રીક્ટ ફાસ્ટ ઘણા સર્વે છે. પ્લીઝ ફ્રેન્ડ્સ, યાદ રાખજો, મોબાઈલમાં મેમરી લિમિટેડ હશે, અહીંયા નહીં. મોબાઈલ પણ અલ્ટિમેટલી તો આપણે જ ઓપરેટ કરવાનો છે. સો બેટર ઓપ્શન, કંટ્રોલ યોર સેલ્ફ, તમારા માઇન્ડને મેક્સિમમ યુટિલાઇઝ કરો. નો નીડ ટુ ડિપેન્ડ ઓન એની ઇક્વિપમેન્ટ્સ, ઓન એની ઇક્વિપમેન્ટ્સ. યા યુ કેન અગેન લિસન, નો નીડ ટુ હેવ ડિપેન્ડન્સ, કોઈની ઉપર ડિપેન્ડન્સ નહીં. યુ કેન યુઝ ઇટ એઝ અ હેલ્પિંગ હેન્ડ, તમારા જ વર્કને એક લેવલે પહોંચાડવા માટે. ટુ બીકમ સુપિરિયર હેલ્પિંગ હેન્ડ તરીકે ટેકનોલોજી યુઝ કરો, ઇટ ઇઝ બેસ્ટ. બટ પ્લીઝ ડોન્ટ યુઝ ઇટ ઇન અધર વે. ઓકે, સો રિગાર્ડ ધ શેર ઓફ પ્રોફિટ. એન્ડ ફાઇનલી, as I say, in this kind of question they may ask you total income received by a partner. So first of all, partner ne commission mળ્યું છે, then partner received this share of profit. Overall partner's income will be commission plus profit share. Here your entire answer will be over. Okay, if you compare this answer with the previous one, or if you compare this answer with this method, you may find that this one is a lengthy one. Ghana student vichare, sir, bahut lengthy answer hai. But what do you think? Do you have any alternate if they ask the same question in board exam? You have only two alternates. One, to attempt it. Second, not to attempt it. And not to attempt it, એ આપણા બ્લડમાં જ આવતું નથી. ફ્રોમ ફર્સ્ટ લેક્ચર ઓનવર્ડ આપણે વાત કરીએ છીએ, ફૂલ માર્ક્સ ઇન આર બેંક ઓફ માર્કશીટ. ધેટ ક્લિયર? સો ધીસ ઇઝ ધ મેથડ વેર ટોટલ પ્રોફિટ ઇઝ ગિવન. હવે અત્યારે જ આપણે આ મેથડ સમજી લઈએ. વાય ઇઝ ઇટ સો? સો યુ કેન કમ્પેર બોથ એન્ડ ધેન વી સોલ્વ ધ પ્રેક્ટિકલ ક્વેશ્ચન્સ. વેન પાર્ટનર્સ પ્રોફિટ ઇઝ ગિવન, see our method upar base, that is illustration number 4 of your textbook and exercise number 3, sub question 3. Okay, when partner's profit is given, total nahi, individual profit is given, individual profit hoy to this method becomes very easy and even short too. Matra base step mein you get the answer and secure full 3 marks. Listen, 3 marks is not important, but when you are securing 3 out of 3, that means you are securing 100% marks. Okay, let's start. First step, compare over here in the beginning we are finding commission, but over here we have to find first divisible profit. Samajho. Here we get profit, divisible profit, and then we get partner's share. Okay? અહીંયા આપણને થર્ડ સ્ટેપમાં પાર્ટનરનો પ્રોફિટ મળે છે. બટ હવે હિયર ધે ઓલરેડી ગિવન. વેન પાર્ટનર્સ પ્રોફિટ ઇઝ ગિવન, પાર્ટનરનો પ્રોફિટ ઓલરેડી આપી જ દીધો છે. સો વી હેવ ટુ ગો લિટલ બિટ રિવર્સ. આપણે આનાથી રિવર્સ કરવાનું છે. એટલા માટે ફર્સ્ટ ઓફ ઓલ વી હેવ ટુ ફાઇન્ડ આઉટ ડિવિઝિબલ પ્રોફિટ. ઓકે, ઓન ધ બેઝિસ ઓફ ડિવિઝિબલ પ્રોફિટ કેવી રીતના મળશે? It's very simple, cross modification system. Yes. On the basis of partner's profit and his share, the P&L share. Okay? Give it a try. We'll understand it in our practical question. Second step, that is calculation of commission. Clear? Commission calculation, both simple. Commission equals to profit. Which profit? The answer of this. Yes. Profit into rate upon 100. Normally, whenever the percentage is given, we used to have this particular portion, rate upon 100. So, this is known as simple method. Profit into rate upon 100. This can be known as special method. Okay? This is simple, rate upon 100. Special, why is it so? Because rate upon 100 plus rate. Is there any problem? On this particular patent, they give you for the practice illustration 4 and exercise 3. Clear? Check it. Banne method ne shanti thi samjhi lo. The most important thing to understand question vachte vakte j starting match tumne khabar hovi joye whether total profit is given or partner's profit is given. બેમાંથી શું આપેલું છે? ઇફ ટોટલ પ્રોફિટ ઇઝ ગિવન, ધેન યુ હેવ ટુ ફોલો ધીસ મેથડ. ઇફ પાર્ટનર્સ પ્રોફિટ ઇઝ ગિવન, યુ હેવ ટુ ગો થ્રુ ધીસ પર્ટિક્યુલર પેટર્ન. ઇઝ ઇટ ક્લિયર? ટોટલ પ્રોફિટ સ્પેશિયલ મેથડ, પાર્ટનર્સ પ્રોફિટ સિમ્પલ મેથડ. ગો થ્રુ ઇટ ઇફ પોસિબલ, રાઇટ ધ સ્ટેપ્સ ઇન યોર બુક. And then we are solving the practical question of textbook. Okay?